perfect safe. So that's where I can go next. Did I get this? Okay, I did. That's where I can go next. I'm not going there yet, though. What I'm gonna do is go back to near. Wait, can I get in? You know, which leverage? 3. Okay, so can't. I'm gonna head back into here because we can get into Frontier Quarters. The problem with those types of fences, they move so fast as well. Plus they split up and you can hit the fake one and he will still hurt you. So I hope I'm not going to have to deal with them a lot. Okay, I heard Phantom already. Where? Up there? Oh, there's a couple there.
Suit integrity damaged.
Well, that's gonna... be a nuisance having no med packs. There's 2 phantoms over here. I think there's 2 over here, I'm not sure. Which one is the other? Was that a mimic? Was that a phantom? That's a mimic, okay. Okay, now there is a way to get up there from there. Oh, hello. You were right in here? I didn't even see you. Okay, the second two, I don't have this password. That's for the simulation lab. I can repair... I can repair this thing now. What's up there? Where's the guy? I gotta shoot him from here. Is this Frontier Quarters? No? Fabrication. Because the other door is Frontier. This door is Frontier, but I'm gonna... deal with you first. Okay. Well, he dropped some needed food there. This is Frontier. Okay. So I got the code of this door. Apparently. Is it this one? That's this one, okay. Oh, it's dark. It's dark here. It's too dark here, to my liking. I got a mat pack, the weapon upgrade kit, some shotgun shells, a fabrication plan for something. Is this the power thingy? Guess not. I got no flashlight stuff too, that's annoying. I got some, but... of that. I hear something, but I'm not sure what this. What's this status? Hold on, there's a status here. Is that suit integrity? No fat, okay. All the food in the world. Oh, damn it. Let me get these. Nothing else here, right? No. Should probably use this thingy on my shotgun. To make some space. Right. One with the zoom. I hear a phantom. Or is it just in my head? I don't know. I'm gonna need to recycle. Force open left for 3. There's nothing here. There's an area here though. Don't like it. Told you I don't like it. Bodies. I would like to keep some inventory space here. I hear another one somewhere. Where are the lowest food stacks? Oh yeah. Son of a... I'm being more careful with my ammo here. More food. There's nothing here in these parts. Oh, banana peel apparently. Oh, that went out. What? Okay. I don't know how he killed me in one shot. I'm gonna have to do this all again. Did I do this stuff? I did, right? Okay. I did not expect that. I really did not expect he could one-hit me. I have no idea how that happened. How many near am I? I think I need more HP then. Which one is it? Which one is the HP one? Toughness, okay. How did he one hit me, the dude? Okay, I think I'm done with this part. I knew he was gonna come up here when I was like, there's another one. Where did I get the neuromods from? No, I didn't. I just had one, right? I'm keeping my okay, I'm safe here because I know he'll be coming. For me, what's the poltergeist thingy? This is ridiculously hard, by the way. It's maybe something up here somewhere. Maybe. Went through this over here. Didn't meant to use a shotgun shell on that. Okay, now this is gonna be interesting because I have no idea. Just saving, that's what I know. How am I going to deal with this guy? Just like that, huh? Why is the music still playing? Yeah, I know there's garbage on here, but not enough space. I think I wasted a lot of bullets on that though. Not too sure. Are these lockers? No. You get up there. Probably can. Don't like the music. That's all I know. Right, there was a computer. I need to find just someone. Okay, Neuromod, there is nobody else in Neuromod, I think, unless I can button. Yeah, everybody's in psychotronics apparently. Okay, it's a new key code, Frontier Quarters. Frontier Quarters. This is Frontier Quarters, is not? Or what's this then? I don't know. I know I can get up here to get to fabrication. That would mean I have to get something. Question mark, I did get you. Is that this code? No, this Frontier testing. But how do I, why do I get the Frontier code for this thingy? On that computer. So that's Frontier Quarters, do I? Am I confusing with something else? Keycard Simulation Labs. That's the no, that's not the one I'm looking for. This ballistic safe is, I don't know. Well, we are in this area, we can go back to the simulation lab. Actually, for that one, safe, but first things first. Now, I actually want to go up here. Thank you. Okay, there's a turret over here, that's nice. That's just a mimic. Okay, I did not know he could get in here. Jesus. Can he get in here? He's up there somewhere. I'm safe around here. That guy is gonna take a while to kill, I guess. And it, I can use my. Where is he right now? Do not know where he is. He's big, dude. Did he come in here because he saw the turret or something? Novice repair kit, you have nothing else, unfortunately. Was that the guy? Was that the big guy? That I just recycled? There's still another one of those. Corrupt us. I don't know if that's the big guy that I just recycled or not. Exotic material. May have actually been the big guy. Okay, these are broke. One of them is broke. Preamp. Sneak attack, restore some health, nice. I'm taking this pretty slowly right now because I have no idea if I just killed the big guy or not. I may have done it. No, I didn't. Fuck. Okay, I'm not saving. Just, well, this is a bad decision. That's why we're here. Is this the recycler's menu? That's. Can't repair this. Yeah. Hopefully they're not too smart to hear this, but... hopefully. Where's the big dude? Is he still there? Force open leverage. I don't have that. All these goodies though. What about this thing? Another is a... entrance somewhere below, to below here. Not sure if it was in here. Oh, it's in here, okay. Leverage 2. How am I going to deal with this guy? I'm gonna save here though. Seems relatively safe. I have got how many recyclers? I've got one EMP, a couple recyclers. Okay. Maybe helpful. I can lean. Don't know where he is. He's not over here. There's dirt over there, that's annoying. All these turrets are actually really annoying because he picks up turrets. He picks them up. Where is he? Over there. How am I going to do this? Please do not pick them up. I'm gonna stab him in the back. This is my okay, he still managed to pick up a turret. Okay. That didn't really work too much. Okay, so did I get this guy that came around here? No, I didn't. Yeah, I did, okay. I'm fine then. What? Still think the EMP charge is probably the best way to deal with this. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, get out of there because that's gonna kill me otherwise. Okay. Phew. Alright. Perfect. Let's get the health pack up. I'm not using my med packs. That's just a waste. Okay. So, I use the... the thingy, the recycler to steal its turret, I guess you could say that. This is his stuff. Is it? Yeah, no, this is Typhon Garian. Is that his stuff? I don't know for that stuff. He didn't drop too much then if he if that's his stuff. Burn circuit boards. Let's get all of these stuff. Oh, there is a this is a one for Psy, if I'm correct. I'm not using Psy too much yet. So before I do anything. No, thank you for the music, bro. Where's the recyclers around the corner somewhere, right? Should be right here. Yeah. Okay. I'm totally okay with this. If I recall correctly, I can now maybe open this. No? I thought I could. Can I get in there somehow? Seems all sealed up. So I just need leverage 3 for that. I'm gonna need some more bullets now though. Definitely need more bullets. What did I get for... Oh, the okay, disruptor, okay. Two more, and then I'll be done here. Got my recycler ready in this place. I think. There's still the place that... how many mirror mods do I have? I have one. If I can get leverage too, I can... access the... stuff down here. I would assume. And I can't do that yet, unfortunately. Opening up here. I want to get in there. It's the best way to get there, though. Oh, that's over here, okay. Really looked up here, did I? There's this room as well I didn't get into yet. Oh, I can. Music. Missing neuromod, hold on. We have 4 neuromod in the test labs. We received 4 signed for 4, and there are 4 in a secured storage. If you're saying that you shipped something. Somewhere between frontier testing and shipping. Or between fabrication and frontier testing. Is there a direct route from here to where I'm at right now? From here to here? I would like to. Ooh. That's a great mimic.
Secure. Well, except for Igwe, but he'll be up all night. Speaking of up, did you see the photos of his daughter Maya?
That's not his daughter. It's his wife.
Are you kidding me?
No, she died. Well, when Igwe was younger, it's in his records.
Christ, you've seen his records?
Yeah. During the security checks, looking for those red flag psychs that the brass is up in arms about. Apparently, came home, found her dead on the floor. Aneurysm. Spend your life studying the brain. Brain takes its toll. With everything else going on at the time, with the shaming...
Christ.
He already said that, but I don't think he heard you. He's not looking at this station, that's for sure.
Alex, I figured it out. Just too late.
Graves, are you still in fabrication?
The receptor molecules, the exotic neurotransmitters. We didn't synthesize them. And there's no terrestrial source.
Graves... Don't do anything drastic. You know me. You know I always have a contingency plan.
We've been shoving it into our skulls. It all comes from them. But you never...
I'm going to send someone to help you.
I need to get this out now. Oh God, but the neuromods, they can still be fabricated.
Graves, do not touch the neuromod licenses. Do you hear me?
Okay. At least, what's this utility? Unlock doors. That's the main door from fabrication, if I'm correct. So I'll probably need to have some, HP back. Now I can get some stuff from the other area. Maybe this actually opens this door as well. It does. All the materials. So excuse the background noise. It's my laundry machine going ham. What, no recyclers in the other room. Oopsie. Not caring too much how many minerals or whatnot I have at the moment. I got everything here, right? I believe so. Save thing just in case. So I came from. I just see a. No. Oh, I didn't see this body. Can I get up here somewhere? Just testing. Is there anything under here? I wonder if you actually can use this to fight the dude. I think it would be extremely risky though. You can do those electricity things. I think I'm done here though, mostly. See if we can get into simulation labs. There's a sudden change of music. Can I get in here? I'm still hacking only. How many bullets do I have? 1 to 12. Let's get the safe. That was over back in the simulation lab. So let me save first. Because this is gonna be either a nuisance or what? I guess this is hopefully. All right, but where did this buddy go? I did check these lockers. Okay, so there is a phantom, which is slightly annoying. I didn't mean to go back, I meant to go this way. Please. Okay. Oh, it's just a mimic somewhere. Somewhere. The where was it again? Was it down here? Forgot if it was. That looked like a. Is that a body or something? No. Where was it again? I forgot where it was. It's down there. Where's the phantom? This was 5150, if I'm correct. Oh, 5150. There we go. I don't have the thingy yet. Okay, perfect. And there was something on there. That's about everything we can do here. Probably. In fact, I should go back to get some recycling going, and I'm not sure what else can I get there. That's the thingy. Hello? Oh, that's how I do it. So that's an elevator from fabrication. Then there is this thingy. Haven't I fully explored that? Okay, I think I've explored mostly of this, except for this thingy which I need hacking to, which I don't have yet. Which is insecure. Here's no scientist. You need three more neuromods for that. Okay. Think I'm all right. No password, yeah. Can't open that area yet. Unless there's a way in somehow. Did I reach? Well, it was the toilet, one of the toilets apparently. Maybe I missed something there. Oh, that's why. Wait, is this the one where you get all the... Hold on. I'm saving first. I remember this part. This part is annoying. I think it was this part. I'm not sure anymore. Maybe not. I know anymore. Okay. I think we're mainly done here, unless I can get left to hacking from here, but Not enough neuromods. Plus I do not have the code for... No, it doesn't have a code. Is there a way from... It's not on level 3. I mean, there could be a way towards this area. I'm gonna quickly check that. Because I should have power booth right now. Also, just a save. Since I did not explore everything there, should be from this door. Okay, now the last time I was here, I was freaked out because of that asshole. Probably not a way, sir. Get back to the lobby and then to, what's my inventory like? I can upgrade my shotgun, but don't want to. Don't want to do that. So I'm saving all my grenades and stuff. Scary part. So I might cut the stream a little bit early, like in 30 minutes or so. I have to do some stuff over here. Which is just fine in general. God, I don't like these sounds, dude. I just don't like these sounds. That door, right? Or is it this door? Don't know. Happy pill. The safe code. Do I have the safe code? Is this level 1? Level 2 as well.